Looking great if you love that sunshine. Aloha Friday, starting the day with a few windward showers, but most areas, again, expected to be on the dry side. Definitely not as wet as it was yesterday. Across the islands today, it was a very hot one. 84 right now in Honolulu, 80 in Kahului. The statewide high was 89 at the Honolulu airport. And just a few rain clouds. Notice that there's a clear area here, so we're not seeing too much rain over Oahu. Some scattered showers for Kauai and the Maui County, seeing just a little bit of rain as well. But overall, it's just windward showers moving through, especially for areas such as Maui County and the Big Island. You can see that rain that moved earlier into Hana and to a lesser extent Haikou. And then on the Big Island, which saw the most rain today, not only on the Kona side up through Waikoloa, but those windward showers expected to continue for Hilo all the way down south through Lehu. So we're seeing those windward showers tonight. Not too much of it, but still beach weather for the weekend, so it's looking great if you love the sunshine. 2 to 4 for the South Shore and East Shore, 1 to 3 West and flat to 2 North. Tonight, numerous windward showers expected, especially for the Big Island and to a lesser extent, East Maui. And tomorrow, to start off the weekend, just lighter trades, 10 to 15 under partly sunny skies and a few morning windward showers to start the day. Those trades are going to be around 10 to 15 miles per hour this weekend. That's a little lighter than we've seen pretty much all week so far. So you might feel that heat and humidity a little bit more. And then Monday, to begin the week next week, those V's stand for variable winds. We could see an increase in fog and humidity for the islands next week. So heads up on that.